A police investigation underway in Phoenix after a deadly shooting. This is in a neighborhood near 51st Avenue and Indian School. Police say they arrived around 10:30 last night. They found a man who had been shot. He was pronounced dead at the scene, and crews have been out there all night investigating. But police say they have arrested another man in connection to the shooting. His name has not yet been released.